Today's game is coming to you live from Hexxon, Texas, at the raucous AK-47 Stadium, home of the $10 Bible, beer, and bullet combo meal. The crowd is armed, overzealous, and drunk, so basically a normal Sunday here in Hexxon. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Brainwashington Cadavers battle the Hexxon Oilers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're gonna love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. MFL Game Day is on the air.
You just made me hungry, Grim. I'm gonna go get some of them extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
And it's first and 10. The defense calls a spam. What a hit that was.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and more than the QB would like. Chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for a... Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Now it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely the tackle wasn't home.
And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
Nope. Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know. I hate those zebra men.
Second down, and we've got a pick, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And it's first and 10. Incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Second down and 10. Third down, and the punter is warming up. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
And get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. The kick is good. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
No, oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
first and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 9.
Sticking out a flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. This guy's a brick shot. And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense can do anything to stop a throwing Hecklin, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
He just got crushed. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10. Tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, that guy?
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third and 2. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and 10.
Welcome to the Roid Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roid burger, large Roid fries, and a big Roid dome.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. receiver, knocking down. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone? Second down and 10. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Second down and a lot. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains and scored, did it? How good can it be?
Third down and, well, good luck. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Oh, he probably thought it was an earthquake. I bet he wishes he was right. In between being digested, that is. First and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Caught for the first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 3. Through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, the
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. What the hell was that? The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts so you can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. He had it for a second there. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Second down and nine. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid rage. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and nine. For a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Thank you. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Lateral to his teammate. We're talking, man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. First down and one. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And he gets into the end zone for the conversion.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Third and 4. First down. First down and 3. And he runs it in for the touchdown. Now, some would argue that demons don't have a place in this league, but with moves like that, I have to disagree.
You're just saying that because he'd rip your face off and use it for bookbinding.
I don't see how that's not a valid reason. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. In the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10.
Hey man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Nicely done for a first down. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down and 6. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Kill him yet. He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grin.
Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense.
And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it.
second down and 10.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. Quarterback calls a sonic blast, dirty trick, and throws a supersonic. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is...
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They don't want to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Third down and 8.
I got bingo, Grim.
It's better to be lucky than good, which is, that's a 4-yard gain. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And that'll be a touchback.
I don't feel comfortable giving a massage while we're broadcasting, Grim.
And it's first and 10. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys... Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I'd love to murder ball, Daddy.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Hey, man, I was hitting on the kettle now.
And it's first and 10. And he laterals at the last second. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And that'll bring up second and 1. Up a new set of downs. First down and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Okay.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. He goes. through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. There was an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the MFL.
It, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And it's first and ten. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know,
the defense calls their first time out to save some clock.
I save clocks, too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated. Ah, he just got eaten. It reminds me of that song by the Mutant Men at Work. Get it swallowed from the worm down under.
I'm sure those weren't the lyrics there, Bricks.
Pretty sure they weren't, man.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
A timeout is called by the cornerback. They have one left. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sick.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. The worm swallows him whole and goes down like the last shot of whiskey at an Irish wake.
You know, my wife went to Scotland. She came home with a Scottish tapeworm. Not a big eater, though, so that's good. More of a drinker, really. Tossed off by 18-year-old McCallan the other morning at the breakfast table.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. The Oilers spoiled the opposition chance to win and walk away victorious. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
once again the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you